What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to send and receive files via AirDrop on your Windows PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Before we begin, make sure to keep your iOS device near you, as we're needing it for this tutorial. Open up your browser and navigate to pairdrop.net on your Windows PC. When this is done, open a browser window on your iOS device and head to the same pairdrop.net website. By default, your device will be given a nickname when you first land on this page. This nickname will be assigned every time you revisit this page. If you don't like your assigned nickname, know that you can always change it by clicking on the pen icon next to the name field. With that said, click on the chain icon at the upper right corner of your screen to begin the pairing process. You will be given a unique code to enter your iPhone or other iOS device to link the devices. At the same time, you'll also have the option to enter a code from another device to pair it with your Windows PC. This code will be visible on your iOS device, given you tapped the chain icon on your screen first. As you can see, while you can connect your devices either way, the result will be the same. Your Windows PC and iPhone device will pair up. Now, with both devices connected, it's time to start airdropping. Click on the linked iPhone device icon on your PC, and a new window will pop up. Select and open the file you want to airdrop on your iPhone. Once done, you'll receive a confirmation message on your iOS device. Accept the airdrop transfer, and the selected file will soon be downloaded on your devices. Proceed to save the airdropped file in your Files app, or in your photo gallery if it's a video or picture. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.